Hi, Sibs. Welcome to my secret hidden lair at Lenore City High School, where I keep all my oscilloscopes and doodads and what's-its and thingamabobs for digital electronics, as well as senior engineering design. Speaking of senior engineering design, my students have come up with their project for this semester. They all chose, with great fervor, to build a railgun. There is a little bit of a difficulty with a railgun in that it involves incredibly high voltages that could turn a student to ash, and it's a deadly weapon which the school board may frown upon, and, you know, probably people will be killed. So as a teacher, I made a judgment call and said, well, we can't really build a railgun for safety issues. However, if that's the angle you want to go in, we can modify that to be an Elihu Thompson apparatus. If you're familiar with an Elihu Thompson apparatus, first off, you're a major nerd. Why do you know what an Elihu Thompson apparatus is? I mean, really. Secondly, you know it's a column with a coil around the bottom, and when energized, you can throw aluminum rings off of it, which the aluminum rings move much slower and with less power, and while there is, you know, high voltage, it's not nearly as high as we'd have for the railgun. We build one of those, but that's not all. Our goal is to cover a great distance. A distance of the football back of the football practice field all the way across the soccer practice field. Those two fields are adjacent to each other. All the way to a net that's at the other end that stays there all the time to catch stray balls. That is a significant distance, and our only hope of catching it is to have something that flies after it's launched. So what we're going to make is a flying ring. The ring itself will be able to hopefully glide along. You may have seen some toys that are flying rings, but those sort of flying rings is what we want to design to launch off the Elihu Thompson device to cover that distance. So we're working on aerospace engineering, we're working on electronics, we're working with magnetism. I'm pretty excited about the project. Also, I hope it can be done inexpensively with a lot of the supplies that I already have in my secret stash. That's right. Look at this. All the stuff I've got in my secret stash, we may be able to do this one without applying for a grant, which is good because grant applications and paperwork are the least fun part of any job that ever existed, and that includes people who clean up poop for a living. I'm glad that we as Sibs are sharing videos like this. This was a good idea, Bradford. YouTube needs more of personal communication among families and less of people singing Let It Go, although everybody likes Let It Go. Anyway, from my secret lair in Lenore City High School to all Sibs everywhere, I hope you're doing well and stay shiny. Your turn, Brad.